You don't have to go to follow that path because that is normal and that is how to be part of this society. Everybody should have a certain path to walk in this life. And it is the parents' duty to try to help that soul to, but it takes knowledge and it takes awakeness and it takes consciousness in order for the parents in order to do it. So I would say it comes down to that, that it isn't really here that consciousness about who we really are.